What in the white wizard's beard? I can't believe PUBG gave me my own Squelish skins. It's such an honor. I never thought this day would come. I just want to thank the community and PUBG. Quiet, I'm doing a speech. And of course I want to thank God. I'm not going to say which God. Wink, wink. And yeah, sleep tight. I'm streaming, Nick. Jeez. Don't you know? Hey, there's a care package over here. Some people say it's haunted. Yeah, there's an AWM. Yep. What? But... You don't want the armor? I can't take it. Yeah, the helmet's the most important portion. But we do gotta go, huh? Oh, damn. Buggy, you say? I guess that makes everything. Oh, yeah, I didn't mention that there was a suppressor there. I want to apologize to you. There's a ghillie, too? My eyes don't even see the ghillie for some reason. I spend too much damn time making myself look good to throw on a ghillie. It's a Wookiee! Oh yeah, you're just getting into the really loud years. Just wait until they get some weight on them. The kind of echoes that are gonna be thundering through your house. Boom, boom, boom. You're gonna be like, what the hell is going on up there? Oh man. Yeah, but you know that's just like a third. Like some Puerto Rican monstrosity. A giant. That's what I'm saying. You're a pretty big guy, and she's an Amazon. I know. Whoa, Mr. Gilly. Getting too close now, alright? I need my personal space. Aww, crunk, crunk. That might be a real deal. Maybe. Bark, bark. Oh, I see a guy right here next to me. Yeah. Yep, he's coming up that hill right there, dude. Someone else shooting at me. Oh, he's up above me on the cliff. You got an angle on him? No, you're right near me. He's up. I heard him up there. Oh, I heard him. Yeah, there's two guys actually. One went into the warehouse, I think. There's one on that rock right there that I marked, orange mark. And I think one of them went into the warehouse. Yeah, you can. We just got to rotate around this way. But I don't know. Yeah, there's a guy at that rock. Oh, there he is. He's moving into the warehouse too. The second guy. Yep, they're moving to the middle warehouse, I think. Alright. I mean, they're gonna probably just rotate over. One of them's already in the middle warehouse. See him, he's over by that truck there. Yeah, where's the truck, man? You never know. In that warehouse. Yeah, he's over there. No, it's I think I see one behind the truck in the middle, and there's one behind the warehouse I'm in. He's stuck. He's running out of the blue. He's knocked. One guy left. Yep, you heal. Heal up. Oh no. I see him. He's in the very front of the warehouse. He's fucked. He's just sitting there like I'm gonna come back out. Ooh, there he is. Oh, try again. Try some more. Want to shoot again? Oh, no. Yeah, he's on the inside behind the wall. He's just leaning out, like looking at my edge. Killed him. I didn't want him. No, my Wookiee friend, that is not how we celebrate victory on this planet. On this planet, we dance. That was tense. We pulled it out, though. I'm proud of us. Proud of us, damn it.